Travel Jammers, Dr. B here, and I'm here with my daughter,
Isabella.
Fall is one of our favorite times of year, and where we live, autumn is in full swing. One of the reasons why it's our favorite time of year is that we love turtles, especially
box turtles.
Box turtles. You see, fall is a special time for box turtles because that's when
the eggs hatch.
That's right. Box turtles hatch in the fall. And we just got an amazing phone call from one of Isabella's friends. And he said, get over here quick because I just found baby box turtles. So we're on our way to have a look at these baby box turtles. Let's go. Whoa, that's an albino baby box turtle. Man, that is so rare. Very, very rare. This is an unbelievable day. Do you know what it means to be an albino?
Not having any color.
Carter's right. Albinos don't have color. You see, an albino lacks pigment, and pigment is what gives animals their color. And albinos are incredibly rare to find in the wild. Isabella, do you know why it's so hard to find an albino animal in the wild?
Yes, because they always get eaten.
Isabella's right. If you don't have any color and you're an animal in the wild, you don't have any camouflage. And camouflage is the use of color to keep you hidden. And when you're this small, when you're a baby box turtle the size of a nickel, everything's gonna eat you. Birds, snakes, lizards, everything. Raccoons, anything that can find you. And if you don't have any color, if you're an albino, you're really, really visible. I mean, look, I'm gonna show you guys both turtles here on the ground. Look at how difficult the natural box turtle is, the one with pigment, as opposed to the one that's an albino with no pigment, no color. Baby box turtles are incredibly hard to find because when they hatch, they're like the size of a nickel. They're teeny tiny. And they hatch during the fall. You see, in the spring, mother box turtles will dig a hole in the ground and lay 3 to 6 eggs. And then in late summer or fall, the babies hatch out of the eggs and then hide themselves under the leaf litter. Or in mulch or dirt or something like that. So it's really rare to find a baby box turtle, and it's impossible to find an albino baby box turtle. Carter is one lucky boy. I've been doing this a long time, and I have never seen an albino turtle of any size. All right, Animal Jammers, there you go. You learned about baby box turtles, about camouflage, and what it means to be an albino. It's been an incredible day. Fall fun here in Maryland. I'm Dr. B.
I'm Isabella.
And I'm Carter.
And we are out. We'll see you next time. Yeah!